This is the most ancient lost city discovered in the 1800th century. This city was settled 800 years before Jesus, and even after Jesus, this city was established for 600 years. Due to a huge earthquake, this city was destroyed and disappeared from people. In this era, their people were so strong, they carved mountains to live, and their people were called Nabataean. But you can carve the subscribe button.